It's like any other day at North Greenville. Students going to class, hanging out in the stud, or getting Chick-fil-A. But for some, a normal day at college may look a little different.
First time we pulled kind of in front of like the Hayes Ministry Center, and I saw that huge hill, I turned to my mom, I was like, this was not a good idea.
Meet NGU sophomore Grace Myers, who suffers from cerebral palsy, a disability that affects more than 17 million people globally.
My body kind of reminds me of a toddler's. My balance and my muscle tone and my movement, my coordination is off. So basically, it's just kind of slower and uncoordinated, kind of like a toddler learning to walk.
Hi. So we're on the way back to the mass comm suite. We'll be there like...
But having cerebral palsy hasn't stopped Grace from living life to the fullest.
I always wanted to do something with people and with like communicating and just like storytelling.
And she found it through writing.
I had one of the world's best English teachers, and she showed me that writing didn't have to be boring.
Grace landed an internship with Adoption Choices of Oklahoma, writing for their blog. And being adopted herself, she felt that this was her way of giving back.
Most of my content is geared towards birth mothers considering adoption.
For now, Grace is rolling into the new adventures of being a college student and considers college her greatest accomplishment in life.
I didn't know if college was going to be a reality. And like, I knew I was smart enough for college, but I didn't know if I was going to be able to physically achieve this.
Grace hopes to prove to society that people with disabilities can live a normal life and wants people to know to not be afraid to approach her to ask questions. Reporting in Tigerville, South Carolina, I'm Rachel Daniel with Vision TV.